You're kidding me. It's over. It's over just like that, chat. Wow, there she goes.
Yep, that happened. So, yep, I just died. Like, this is being recorded minutes after the end of the stream. There was nothing I could have done. I was powerless to stop it, guys. It sucks that it's gone, but I can't even be as upset as I normally would be if it was my own fault. I mean, yeah, it was my fault for walking close to the edge, but I got shot off the edge by a stray, and I couldn't MLG because the snow was too high. I'll go down and break it down frame for frame, so I'll play it in slow motion as well. I'll put it in 0.5. So you can see right there, I get shot off, and as I'm falling, I whip out the hay bale right here. Now, you can see that I have it perfectly lined up, ready for the MLG. And you, if you listen in the background, you can even hear me spam clicking, ready to place it down. But if you look closely, you see the outline of the snow. You can barely see that it's like really deep snow. And the snow was just a little bit too high for me to hit the MLG. If there's a thing in Minecraft where if the snow is a certain height, like the snow layer sitting on top of blocks, if it's a certain height, then you can't place anything on top of it. And unfortunately for me, that was one of those times where the only time I would have lived that was a Totem of Undying. And just like that, it's gone. And I'll play it back at normal speed as well. I just rewind right here. You can listen, pay close attention to when I equip the hay bale and listen to the clicking and pay attention to the snow. See? Just like that. It just goes to show you that no matter how good you are at the game, if the elements are against you, you're powerless to do anything about it. And I just feel kind of crushed, knowing that it didn't matter what type of MLG I did. It just crushes me to know that the only way I was surviving that was with the Totem of Undying. And it sucks, and I'm really upset. But more than likely or not, I'm going to start a new world. Because that's what I enjoy playing, is Minecraft Hardcore. And maybe I won't play in a tundra this time because of that reason. That might be the main flaw about tundras, is the fact that there's just snow everywhere, and then the fact that something like that could happen. But yeah, it sucks, but I'm going to start a new world because that's what I do. But anyway, it sucks, but thank you for watching.